No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon. So maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More industrial? Here goes. Spectacular. That went well. All good. All right, I think that did it.
Wonderful.
Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great team.
Go team!
Let's end this quick.
Gotta get him!
Here we go. Let's get this over with. Best do it right.
Bring it!
That's that.
That wasn't so bad.
Get back.
I can fight too.
Get ready.
Get me sleepy. Would kill for a shower.
Sure is nice to go up for a change.
Hope the pillar's not much further.
No escape. Let's do this.
This one's for you!
Hang back. I'll go on ahead and secure the exit.
Delicious? Not even a little bit!
Get going!
No! Okay!
You too!
But there's too many of them!
Not for me.
Hurry!
Last warning! Back off or die!
Understood. The Avalanche mission's been approved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down? Guess it's a little late to grow a conscience.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
We could get lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap.
Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going.
Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
Thank you.
It's deserted and kind of creepy. People don't come around here often. Not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories.
What kind?
Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted. Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Is that right?
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything. But, you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry. I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
This one's for you!
Worked up a good sweat.
There'd be kids out here this late.
What? Then...
Keep your cool.
No need to worry.
All right, it's over. See ya. You okay?
All good, I think.
Still in one piece here, too. Guys?
Seriously?
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting.
All right, let's see what's inside.
Well, what do you think?
I'm game.
Huh?
But...
It'll be fine! We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go, then?
Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit?
Dangerous.
I know, but even so. What the? You saved us.
Gonna need to find another way through. Punch through.
Right. We gotta hurry.
That's it. Don't overdo it.
I got this.
Up there. It's not working. There's no power coming through.
I wonder if this is another prank. Someone might be messing with the power supply to make us run around.